Here's the basics for adding text to your edits in Premiere Pro. Make sure you're in the edit workspace. You can check that by clicking up here and selecting edit, and you want to make sure that you're selecting your type tool down here in the toolbar, or T on your keyboard. If you don't see your tools, go to window and check tools at the bottom. With the type tool selected, single click or click and drag in the program window. Clicking and dragging defines a box for your text to sit in, and a single click will allow you to type with no constraints. Type out your desired text. You'll see a clip has been created on your sequence. This can be treated like any other asset layer. You can move it around by clicking and dragging the center, and extend or shorten it by clicking and dragging the handles on either end of the clip. Selecting the text clip enables the editable parameters to appear in the properties panel up here, and you can also find most of these parameters over in the effects controls panel. As we have slightly more options, including align and transform tools in the properties panel, I find it best to start over here. Making sure your text layer is selected up here, you can change things such as your font, font weight, size, paragraph layout, and so on. There's also handy capitalization tools here as well. Below that, you have your appearance tab, where you can change your fill, stroke, background, and shadow. You can then position your text in the desired location with the align and transform tools, and that's the basics. To continue to elevate your text though, let's do some very simple animation work here in the effects controls panel just to show this off. We'll make the text simultaneously pop up into position, as well as have the text appear to be masking down as it moves up. Moving our playhead to the start of the clip, either in the sequence or up here in the effects controls panel with the clip selected, I'm going to create a keyframe on my position and crop bottom parameters. Now, a keyframe is a waypoint of sorts. It locks in a parameter at a certain point in time, so that we can then move forward in time with our playhead and create another keyframe with new parameters, and they will end up shifting over time, thus creating an animation. So with our two initial keyframes created, we will set our starting state for this animation. We'll drag our text position down to the bottom of the frame, and our crop bottom value up until the text has disappeared. We'll then move forward in time with our playhead to our desired endpoint of the animation. We'll drag our crop bottom value back down to zero and move our text back into the desired position. That's created two sets of keyframes that we're animating between. Well, it's animated, but it's a bit boring, hey? We can jazz this up by selecting these keyframes up here and right-clicking on them, selecting temporal interpolation, and selecting ease in. Now you can see that we have movement that feels a little bit more desirable versus just a single speed from start to finish. One last trick that we can employ here for the movement is to drop down the caret next to both of our keyframe parameters and drag the handles closer together, creating a steeper curve. When it comes to keyframe easing, the steeper the curve means the faster the movement. If you drag them and hold shift on your keyboard, it will prevent you from accidentally changing the actual parameter. However, it doesn't seem to be the case on the crop function, I've noticed, so just be mindful of that when you are changing these curves. There we go, some fun text animation in Premiere Pro using only the basic tools of the program. Want to level up your text game even further in Premiere Pro without spending an eternity learning all of the more in-depth tools? Well, check out Envato. With the broadest range of asset categories, perfect for video creators, we've got you covered. Not only does an Envato subscription come packed with millions of high-quality music tracks, professionally captured video files and photos, it's also packed with studio-quality, artist-created video templates for programs such as Premiere Pro. You get unlimited downloads of every asset across the entire Envato collection. So why not check out our huge library of MoGITs, or M-O-G-R-Ts, motion graphics templates, made specifically for animating text in Premiere Pro. Simply search, download, and open them up in the Graphics Templates tab in Premiere to start customizing them right now, bringing a professional touch to your edits in seconds. To learn more, check out Envato at the link below today.